Good morning, everyone. Today we take a look at how to write a QC file. Let's first create a QC by right-click. New. Text document, and then name it to model name. However, this is still a text document, not a QC file. To change the file extension to QC, click on View. Shows. And check the file name extensions. Then delete the .txt and change it to QC. Now we're gonna open a QC file using your notepad or notepad push push. Let's start with the first command, which is $modelname. This command is to define a model name and a folder output. It's also how you organize your model in case you make a lot of them. For an example, you got a police model from the east and is female. But if you make only one model, then it should be something simple like your name, your model name, your model name.mdl. Next command, $model. This command is to include a .smd or .dmx model to compile them into .mdl. This command indicate that these model can have animation or shape key, which is not a body group model. In case your model has something called .vta when export, you should include it by writing something like this and then list what is in shape key. Next, command $surfaceProp. For telling what model surface is. For an example, metal, flesh, wood. Next, I got a section called just put it in QC. This is just a list, you should put it in your QC file. I have made a PowerPoint presentation explain these command. If you are interested, you can find it in the description of the video. Okay, now it's time for materials, which is $cd materials. This is similar to command $modelname but for material. The directory should start with model, then follow by folder path you create in $modelname. Okay, after this point, I won't be explained since most of the command need a separate video to explain, which I don't think I can do it, yep.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to save your QC file.